Everybody's moving this way.
Awards.
Hello.
Okay, we're here for the afternoon. We can take.
Cheerleaders are here. Come on, folks. Let's come forward. Please.
We can take the tents down around you. Please, come on down, folks. While we're waiting for the hordes of people to come on down, there was one young lady who was a team captain that didn't get her ribbon. If she's still here, there she is. Come on down. Survivor, runner number 384. Thank you.
Look this way, please. Hey, wait.
All right, on behalf of the committee, we want to thank everybody again for being here today and for your support of this event. It truly has been a wonderful day. As always, we have to thank Kim and Carolina for the sunshine. I don't know if you noticed, but it came out right at 10 o'clock, right on schedule. Beautiful, beautiful day.
We'd also like to thank our fellow brain injury groups that joined us today. Kylie with Maine Medical Stroke Program, Sarah and Zoe with Brain Injury Association of Maine, Anne Marie with Aphasia Center of Maine Outdoor Adaptive, Brad with the Michael Goulet Foundation and the Safety Helmet Fittings. Thank you, thank you. We would also like to extend our gratitude to Stephen from Stryker Neurovascular for providing us the chance to see and handle the actual coils and stents utilized in treating patients with brain aneurysms. It's so cool if you didn't get a chance to see it. We would also like to extend a special acknowledgement to David Colby Young and Don and Carol Penta with Maine Running Photos for their exceptional photography of today's event. The images will be available online by tomorrow morning-ish. The committee expresses our sincere gratitude to all the volunteers who assisted us today. Some arrived as early as 6:30 this morning, while others will be here for several hours to dismantle this venue. We truly could not have accomplished this without your support. Round of applause to those volunteers.
We would like to recognize the dedication and effort that your Maine Brain Aneurysm Committee puts in. We are incredibly fortunate for this group of folks that work tirelessly throughout the year to create this memorable day for so many. So if the committee members would come on down, we'd like to get our group picture. Nancy Stultz, Stacy Saucier, Casey Rogers, Michelle, Heidi, Amy Higgins, Kelly, John and Kim Dolan, Steve and Mira Callahan, Linda Cody, Mike and Lorray, Angel, please come on down, folks. Yeah, and Nancy and Artie will be right behind us. For the volunteers that aren't down in front of us, I personally want to thank so many for showing up so early this morning. Sometimes we start with the trailer gets here, and it's kind of a slow start, and darn it, by 7 o'clock, I looked out, and there must have been 20 folks here helping to set up. Please, let's give this whole committee a good round of applause. We need to get a good picture of the whole group. I would say younger folks get down front, but you know that ain't happening.
Just move over a little bit. Yeah,
some of us got to scooch down. Thank you, folks. There, we got a good picture with a good stage behind us. All right.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, Mom, I'm passing you back.
Yeah, we'll go.
top of the course.
Yes.
Okay, now it's time to announce the winners of the Carroll 5K. As I said before, we have over $500 in prizes, 100 each going to the fastest male and female. We're going to give this a try. Excuse our if we don't get the names quite right, but here we go.
I'll try it again. Okay. All right. I will call the overall fastest female first, and then the overall fastest male. When I call your name, please come forward. Drum roll, please.
That's awesome.
The overall winner in the female, Jennifer Frank.
I want to slip in here and share that she just shared with me. She came over all the way from Vermont this morning to be with us. Her mom is an aneurysm survivor, challenging times, and we thank her so much for coming on over.
And the overall male winner, Gavin Skelly from Rhode Island. The male and females up for the age group from 1 to 15. Male, Joel House. And Amelia Brickell.
Good job, man. Come on over here. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
We had no one from the age 16 to 19, apparently, and the male from the age group 20 to 24 is Jeff Ballard. And the female is Maggie Reed. Group 25 to 29, Jubal Gilbert, and Kendall Dolan.
Is Kendall still here?
Yeah, she's right
there. Little hustle, Kendall.
Thank you.
Okay. The age group 30 to 34, Brett Myler and Chloe Miles.
I think this is our runner coming up, Brett.
For the age group 35 to 39, Kyle O'Brien and Lee Maston.
Yeah, he's still got some hustle in him. A little
bit. Is it Lee or Leah?
There we go.
Okay. All right. Age group 40 to 44, we only have female, Perul Agarwal. To 49, David Brickell and Allison Chabot.
Congratulations.
Look this way, please.
There we go.
Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Oh, dear. Where did I leave off? Okay.
44.
I just did 40-49.
So we're 50-54.
And we have Chip Peters and Laura Ann Lossie.
Good job.
Excellent. Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
All right, age group 60 to 69. Bernard Dendler Jr. and Mary Grace Dendler. All in the family. Good job.
Yours?
Thank you.
Group today. Thank you to all the runners that joined us today. Thank you, thank you, thank you.